Is this thing on?
Good morning. So this morning's anthem is a bit of a departure for us in the choir. It's a very contemporary piece. Many, many of you, if you're country music fans, have probably heard. Recorded by Rascal Flatts. It's called Bless the Broken Road. And it's a love story. It's about a journey. And speaking about how we found the love in our life. So Mavis brought this to us, you're like, wow, this is, you know, are we sure this is going to fit a spiritual setting? But when you hear the words, and you listen to the journey, it can be easily applied to our own lives and our journey to Christ. So when you hear the words, when you listen to the anthem, I want you to think about your own journey. Your journey to Christ, your journey to be here, your journey to be together.